Arctic foxes have been hunted on Iceland for over 1,000 years. Even today, many Icelanders have a deep-rooted dislike for this creature. However, here on Hornstrandir Nature Reserve, the foxes are protected. The male calls to the female, proclaiming ownership of his territory to any nearby rivals. She answers, an Arctic fox duet, which allows the pair to maintain contact even over great distances. By raising his tail, the male sends a visual signal. This territory is taken. The female decides to join him. Arctic foxes can cover many kilometers a day with ease. The vixen has her eyes set clearly on her goal. She greets the male enthusiastically and with submissive gestures. At first, her excitement seems to surprise him a little, but soon he recovers and accepts her invitation to a little affectionate play. Male and female only come together during the mating season, and when they do, their courtship is exuberant. He would clearly like to mate again, but she is less keen. She is already pregnant. Suddenly, another fox appears. She is their daughter from the previous year. The young fox watches her parents intently. She would like to join in with the play. This time, they tolerate her, but soon she will be less welcome.